난 말이야 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론 너보다. 넌 말 못하니? 내가 기필코 널 언젠가니? 구름지구로 보낼 녀석이 있는데 여기였던가? 왠지 익숙한 곳이네. 내가 왜 그 수많은 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. I can't wait here forever.
없이 넓은 거 아니야? 여관 가서 잠이나 자자. 아, 이상한 생각은 하지 마. 것보다 완전 구린데? 그래도 좀 깨끗한 것 같긴 하네.
각방으로 계약해. 알겠니?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
술 한잔 어때?
방송이 아무도 없었음. 좋은 낮은 여행자.
없을까?
오전 내내 모두 좀 까느라. 키키키.
넌 말 못하니?
요새는 밤 돼야 방송들이 좀 키.
난 말이야, 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론 너보다. 날씨 개구리네. 기분 잡쳤어. 내가 깊이 있고 날 언젠가 이상하게 꼬였네.
아오. 메리디아 버그. 낙사에서 죽음.
딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 눈으로 발견하기 때문이야.
랜덤 점프 애니메이션 때문에 낙사 삽가능이라고 나오네요. 키키읗. TGM 치고 해야지.
계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나.
이런 곳은 빽 정리해. 괜찮으니까. 앞장서. 냄새부터 구리다. 들어갈래?
Someone there?
I I've got your back.
온, 불 좀 켜봐. 넌 말 못하니? 있는 사이로 썰매를 타고 널 부셔버리겠어. 남말이야, 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론 나보다. 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 돈으로 벌려줄 거야. 루제, 춤이라도 출까? 날씨 개구리네. 기분 잡쳤어. 이상하게 꼬였네.
down there.
Thank you.
훨씬 넓은 거 아니야? 듣던 거보다 완전 구린데? 좀 깨끗한 것 같긴 하네.
'Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
여관 가서 잠이나 자자. 아, 이상한 생각은 하지 마.
Get up there.
'You ever met one of them cats? Kajik.
Should have figured Astrid would send you. Ugh, what gave it away? Yeah, gotta admit that little jester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry, I gave as good as I got. In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it. I would have followed him, but I don't know the phrase. All right, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. The little fop cut me pretty deep. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you can probably just follow the blood.
잠시 화장실 좀 요.
넌 말 못하니? 내가 기필코 널 언젠가는 난 말이야 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론 너보다. 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 차, 자존심 상해. 뭔가 루제 춤이라도 출까? 짜릿한 뭔가 없을까? 날씨 개구리네. 기분 잡쳤어. 이상하게 꼬였네. 내가 왜 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나. 넌 말 못하니? 날씨 개구리네. 기분 잡쳤어. 이상하게 꼬였네.
헤이! 워치 잇!
내가 왜 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나. 넌 말 못하니?
Hey, watch it.
딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가
defeat the best. As you knew, a stupid wolf couldn't say. Sly Cicero. You're still alive. Cicero respects the listener's ability, of course. But could you at least slow down a bit? I'm not what I used to be.
Wow.
enjoy this. Not an original part of the sanctuary, per se. Let's call it a forced addition. Oh, forced by what? Oh, come and see. I thought the listener would be dead by now. Maybe we could just forget about this. Let bygones be bygones. What do you say?
Oh.
slightly bad about Pizarro. Stupid lizard got in my way. But please, tell me that. And now, we come to the end of our play. The grand finale. You prefer to listen, eh? Of course, of course. The listener listens. A joke. A funny joke. I get it. Then listen to this. Don't kill me. Let poor Cicero live. I attacked the strumpet Astrid. I did, and I'd do it again. Anything for our mother? Return to the pretender. Tell her I'm dead. Tell her you strangled me with my own intestines. But lie, yes, lie. Lie and let me live. What you will, Cicero has no fight left. In the end, Sithis will judge us both. Mm-hmm.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. I'll take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. See ya.
This is a local favorite, and one of the first songs I ever learned, Ragnar the Red.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's dead. And a braggart did swagger and brandish his blade, as he told of bold battles and gold he had. He went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink, I'll arm me now, I think it's..." So then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Thank you.
더워. 다 벗고 물놀이 하고 싶네.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Then I guess that is your last request, fool.
Ha!
What was that?
Azura Star. I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity. I will commune with Azura. Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn, your chosen champion has returned your star to you. She wishes to speak to you herself. Please, place your hands on the altar, and you will hear her voice.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varen. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Are you ready to enter the star and purge the soul of Malin Varen? Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why? There's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me. Not like this.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit. Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
Cleared out, I guess. While you were in the star, Azura gave me a vision. Her last, she said. I have never been without Azura's foresight since escaping Morrowind. I don't know what to do. If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you, Guardian of the Star. It would give me a purpose. Twilight, watch over you, Guardian. No, she said my part was over, that my fate had moved beyond the twilight, and I was on my own. I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me. I still have my duties, but for the first time I feel alone. Until next time, Guardian.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Well, well. I haven't seen one of these beauties in a long time. A rare find in the original Falmer language. You're damn right I'm interested. Question is, are you selling? Well, considering no one else in Skyrim would buy something they couldn't possibly read, I'd say you don't have much of a choice. Tell you what, you bring me books like this, and I'll pay 1,000 gold each. I'll even throw in a translated edition I have for free. Interested? Here you go.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. Colorful.
각방으로 계약해. 알겠니?
Of course. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Turns out who runs Vinterhold doesn't change much. Can't say I'm surprised.
내가 기필코 널 언젠가는 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 참, 자존심 상해.
오늘 에리 방송은 여기까지.
술 한 잔.
방송 후 레이드는 외국인 스트리머 빙헤드 밑줄부 H.
Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream.
각방으로 계약해. 알겠니?
아. Thank you so much, my friends and viewers.
넌 말 못하니?
I just woke up. End of my stream. Thanks for streaming, Fenrir. And after I will raid Bighead underscore BH.
I'm 말이야 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론 너보다.
모두 봐요.
Bye and see YA soon.
Nega, 왜 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나. Isangage, 꼬였네.